The last time I saw him was on a Friday afternoon. He was sitting at a table with a lot of people around him, and everyone was laughing and smiling. Then, the next day, he was dead. It took a while for the news to spread. I don't think anybody fully realized what had happened right away. But there was only a temporary sense of loss, as if he'd be back soon, playing the piano, or playing cards, or talking to someone. It was a month later when I talked to a classmate about the death, and he remarked how long ago the whole incident seemed to occur. It was then that I realized that people were already starting to forget what had happened, to forget him. Those who chose to remember planted a rose garden in his memory, and now there is always a reminder. The garden serves its purpose, even if it makes someone remember just for a moment, just for his sake. Last night I dreamt that he was still alive, and I had died. In the dream I called out his name many times, but he couldn't hear me. I knew I would never see him again for the rest of my life, and I became very sad. But when I awoke, I realized that I was still alive. I realized that I was still here.